like.
It looks like a boat.
It's all smashed up.
The demons must have smashed up. We'll need to put it together and we'll be able to get the boat to get the timepiece.
All right, come on then, let's put it in.
If the warrior's boat has indeed been scattered by demons in this forlorn place, the lions must work together as a team to rebuild it quickly. Only then can they venture onto Devlin's water to retrieve the timepiece hidden there.
If we stand beside each other and we balance these bits of wood, we put one there, like, you know, one end on each bit of
wood. Devlin,
you've helped with that.
Well, should we move this one over here?
I don't know what to do.
Yes, move this one over here.
Well, you move these. Yeah, I'm moving out the way. No, I'm sure you can't go around with that. That's a joke. This one's
yes.
Got holes in as well.
So you put it on the other side.
Okay.
Go around. Let's grab this bit in. And this bit back.
Further back and we can see a bit more.
Is it in?
I just have to hear.
It's not in.
You need to move this bit over.
Put that bit over this way.
Yes, now put that bit on.
Be brief, but make sure the boat is safe. If it should sink in these waters, you will all be lost.
Buckle up. No, I move the
bit. That's it.
That's in.
That one's
one more. Right, you sort that out, I'll get one of these.
Yes.
And go, you said. So, that's in.
Just put these on.
These would go crap like that then. Really nice.
Hard. The lions must make a great effort to gather in just one timepiece.